That's right, a fan quest from E-D-W-I-G-M. My special guest tonight, the Ghost. There he is. Hell yeah.
There's the bell. Let's see what happens.
Some guys want glory. Some guys want money. These two guys want to fight for the sheer fun of fighting. Missing from the ropes. A mystery wrestler is taking this further than we would have imagined. If he connects with that thing, somebody is really going to get hurt. Folks, I've seen a lot of wrestling in my time, and that was one spectacular move.
I'd have to say that he's been stunned by what's gone on so far. Running power slam! He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it. My God, how can he still fight with that pain?
I bet he's wondering why he even signed with WCW. Instead of doing something safe like testing parachutes and underwater demolition.
Oh my, this is getting to the point where someone's going to have to step in. Oh my, what's going on here? The mystery man absolutely floored him with that weapon.
He dropped him like a bad habit. him with a trash can. He's not getting up. He may be hurt.
No, he needs to follow my adage. He who runs away lives to fight another day. When you trap a man in the corner, you then have to be like a surgeon and cut into this guy with precision and strikes that will end the match.
Knee drop. Spectacular move.
There you go, the ghost. Tell him to last last night. Enjoy your match tonight.
Okay. Here's me. I'm laying on the table in that corner. I'm moving, but you can't really see it, but the arm is flashing flat right fast. This is kind of fun because we're doing this. The Undertaker and him, the ladder, they've been sitting there for a long time. They can't do nothing. I guess I am one of the druids of the Undertaker. Pat, because they don't know what to do. He enjoyed the fame.
And he's getting out of there. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in his no disqualification match. Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts. And again he gets struck with that object.
Competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder! And there's the ladder!
Ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Good Lord, what are we going to see here? Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Going top rope once more. Trying to get under his opponent's skin for this one.
He's hitting back up.
Again with the clothesline.
Oh no! Watch out! How much more extreme will this match become?
Just power, just physically dominant. Playing my game. Yeah, a little intimidation there. One could break loose. Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes, Matt.
Oh, look at this. Ladder just snapped in half.
Oh, and somebody's career may have just snapped too.
Once more.
And there's an elbow drop.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
What a counter by the king.
He's looking at it again. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
He's got that sledgehammer again.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
Oh. What a powerful truck slam.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
And the taunting continues. Thank you.
Danny exits the ring. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
He's quickly becoming attached to that chair. Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. That's a cane in his hand. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. He's got hold of a guitar.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. A lot of support being shown by these WWE fans here. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Is that a guitar?
Episodic television show in history. This, in one more time.